Ciao a tutti ragazzi, sono Sergio, e benvenuti sul mio canale. Solita intro, schermo nero. Ciao, preannuncio. GTA 5 e la sua missione 3.
You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No, what are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait, boy.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid, he is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition.
Simon, don't worry about
it. It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? Look, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at?
Sempre tutto in prima persona, ragazzi.
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Amorim's gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Da sì, questo quanto mi c'è la joypad. Siamo perfetto. Che è successo qua? C'è solo la casa qua sinistra, quindi andiamo a uccidere il giardiniere. Qua non si può passare. Scusate, non si passa dietro nemmeno.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Giustamente ha fatto.
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
Vuoi recuperare l'auto?
Thank you, coach.
Pardon. Perfetto.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Ok, adesso si passa in terza persona.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Secondo anche tu hai l'abilità.
Come on, man, this was a repo job. The guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, I guess you're working a credit. My finger's on the trigger, dipshit. You're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Are you serious, dude? I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. What are you, a fucking idiot? Without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog. By the name of Simeon.
Hey!
By the name of Simeon Yateri.
Ci siamo.
You look legit to you?
Look, man,
it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yantarian, we'll work this out. Is that the place?
Yeah, this is the place, man.
Oh. Drive in. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck you.
Let's go! Oh, shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always jump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Qua si perde Michael per la prima volta?
You think you could take me for a ride? You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork, or it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
Yes.
Don't make me have to come back here.
Missione completata, complicazioni. Ringrazio per like, iscrivetevi come al solito, che non è molto importante, come vi ho fatto qua sotto. Ringrazio per la visione e ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao a tutti ragazzi.